Hello everyone, welcome back to Isaac Games. I'm Isaac here playing Baldur's Gate 3, which I'm sure a lot of you guys have already played through. I personally am playing through one storyline with the girlfriend. In that one, I am a dwarf paladin, and I think we're in Act 2, so I haven't gotten that far into the game. Highly enjoying myself, and I figured I'd start a new solo one to record for you guys. Hopefully you guys get some different dialogue and stuff that you haven't gotten in your own games, and you can experience more of this amazing game. As you see here, I've rolled a bronze Dragonborn Monk, changed up the stats here just a little bit for what I want, and the name is going to be Imteth. So we're going to start this game and see how things go. Yeah, that's probably Lae'zel. Of the other survivors, I'd still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked.
This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye.
Yep. Starting off good.
The casing is fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
Really?
These boots have seen everything.
Already taking damage. Dead mind flare here. Alright, give me 1 second. I'm gonna adjust some settings. Be right back. Alright, we're gonna continue on here, exploring the ship. There they are. The little weird mind things. This grossed me out the first time I saw it. Still gonna gross me out. Ugh.
You've come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please. Before they return. They return.
Like this, one that is more brain than person.
Remove us from this body, from this case, free us, please.
Sure. I destroyed him last time, so I want to see. It's gonna be so gross. Oh, that noise. Wouldn't that piss it off? No. Oh, it's one of those things.
Our freedom is ours, friend.
So is it?
Creature pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm. At the helm, we are needed.
Is it a tadpole? I don't know what. It's one of those brain things, but still. Are you my new pet? Do I get to keep you? All right, what's going on? Hi, Lae'zel. I totally forgot about this. Oi. Yeah.
What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Flacketh blesses me this day. Together, we might survive.
Sure. So in my first run, I'm romancing. Alright. In my first run, I was romancing Lae'zel. I'm thinking either Gale or Shadowheart in this next one. The basic romances that everybody else did. Our first combat! Let's go! I need to shut off, like, the tips thing. Alright, I actually get to, like, see what I have. Cool Lightning Breath, Main Hand Attack, Topple, knocks it prone, Flurry of Blows, uses up key points, though, which I have two of, and they recharge on a short rest. Okay, pretty simple stuff here, so I'm just gonna... Bro. Can I Flurry of Blows you? Sweet. So this thing can attack. What does it do? So it just has claws, it can jump, and it can dash. Go, my little guy! Dude, the fact that it has 21 health. Alright, need to start looting to build up money. Sphincter! I don't remember this part. There she is. We have no time for stragglers.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
Dude, I look awesome. Okay. Jeez.
Light flickers in his eyes, but he seems totally unaware of his surroundings.
How about this thing?
The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first. Then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console.
Alright, if I remember correctly, I had to go and get something. We had to go and get something when we first attacked it. Yes, open the sphincter. So there's something here that I have to... that I have to get. Huh, I don't remember this stuff. Maybe it's because the girlfriend was doing some of the dialogue as well.
As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change.
That's not good. So if I hadn't touched that, would they have transformed?
Changed at the pull of a lever. How? We are purified. This may be our fate.
Before it's our turn. This might have one of those controls next to the pod. Brain in a jar.
Scary. I'm just gonna leave. And use this console again.
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive?
Come on, beat the 10. Of course not. Of course not.
Nothing in the appearance of the device betrays its purpose. It could do anything. It could even transform the occupant of the pod, like what happened before. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. The parasite. Then discomfort fades. Sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority.
Authority. All right, I beat it, barely. What up, Shadowheart?
I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness. Because you have a gift with you. You keep dangerous company.
I'm dangerous. Look at me. Why didn't you have that in your pocket before?
It's nothing. Trust me. Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now. She's right. Lead on.
Yay! Okay, now where? Give me that. I will take that. Is this where it came from? No. Just Just make sure. Okay. Don't walk in the fire. Already fighting. These two hate each other. Tried to kill each other in my campaign. My other one, anyway. Woo. What? The stupid brain walked through the fire. Wait, my brain gets to go first? Bro, this thing OP. Oh, it missed. I need to save my brain. Hey. Heading there. Time to strike. Yes. Go, my little dude. Dude, I like this brain thing. Alright, how are we looking? You are at 133, you're at 72, level 8, level 8. I got 14 turns. Aren't they immune to fire damage? Probably. Yeah, one damage. We're going behind it. Sheesh. I'm so gonna die. Oh, of course Shadowheart gets there first and sees a thing. Oh, that's right. That's a touch one. Raise my armor class by 2 ain't gonna do shit. Ooh, he's off balance. Nope, not that. What's this? Fifty percent chance. Darn. What's this? Another three. I'm just gonna walk this way. So that its focus stays on the mine. Oh crap. I totally forgot there were other enemies. Really? Really, Shadowheart? Twelve turns. Nice. So you're dead, you're dead. You're dead. Almost. There's another three. We're gonna get it. See, I don't care if I hit the mind flare. Yes! Yes, you are. Ah, come on, Lae'zel. You're better than that. Ah, crap. I didn't know there were other things. Two cambions. Yes, it's dead! Wait, he attacks us? I just helped you, you jerk. Oh! Oh! Alright, devils, I really need you to come and attack this mind flayer, not me. Yes! It's the mind flayer's turn. Us might be dead. Oh, come on. Hit. Come on, Lae'zel. Yes! Alright, now let's dash out of here. What? I'll have to disengage. He dashed.
have to use the disengage action. Where is it? Swift as my feet can carry me. Not good. Can you get to the thing? Oh. Yeah, Shadowheart. Get us out of here. I killed the Mind Flayer and the demon, bro. Get us out of here, Shadowheart. Yes. Dude, if the Mind Flayer hadn't turned on me like that, we could have killed those other demons too. But no, you are no longer needed. Oh boy. That was intense. That was... That was intense. That was a lot of fun. Was not expecting to make it out of there alive. With us! Us better have come with me. I'm gonna be upset if I don't get that brain as a little companion guy. Whee! Yeah, I'd be a little terrified, too, if I just saw that. Wait a minute, isn't that the hobgoblin you see in the Underdark? Must be a different hobgoblin. So they see the ship and they're like, we can take it. I killed that thing. That thing should not have been able to look at me. I killed him. When I first played this, I was like, oh, the Mind Flayer cared a little bit about you, so it saved you. And then I, you know, continued the story.
Chaos of the crash site confuses the landscape. You'll need to find a settlement or landmark, and you'll need to do it quickly. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
Aw, I don't get brains. Or us. All right, I think that about does it for the first section. We got off the Nautiloid ship. We will pick up in right here in the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed joining along for the ride for the rest of the story. And we'll see you next time.